Hello everyone, welcome to my very first video on my brand new website. So I get a lot of questions, especially following lectures, and here is one of the questions that I've received on many occasions, and it has to do with my favorite character in history, Marie Antoinette. And so here is the question: did Marie Antoinette actually say the infamous "let them eat cake"? So I want to dispel that myth once and for all with you guys. No, Marie Antoinette never said "let them eat cake," and in fact I have the perfect proof for you, and I'm going to actually read that proof from that book right here. So in 1769, French philosopher Jean-Jacques Rousseau completed his Confessions. That's the title of the book, and in that book he wrote, and I quote, "At length I recollected the thoughtless saying of a great princess, who, on being informed that the country people had no bread, replied, 'Then let them eat cake.'" End of quote. So this book was completed in 1769, and at the time, Marie Antoinette was not even living in France. She was still in Vienna. She would actually marry the Dauphin de France in 1770. So again, at that point, she was not in 1769, that is, she was not in France. She was living in Vienna. She was only 13 years of age at that point in 1769. Very out of character as well when you read her biography. So no, Marie Antoinette did not say those words, those very cruel words. And of course, if we're to believe Jean-Jacques Rousseau, a great princess, we don't know which princess he's referring to, but a great princess, but another princess said those words. Thank you very much. Until next time.